This is the maxilla. That is the alveolar margin. And inside where the tooth sits is the alveolar socket. This is the anterior nasal spine here. This is the infraorbital foramen here. And this is the incisive fossa right there. It's where that's your incisor. There's the depression in the bone right there. Your lacrimal fossa is this depression right here on the inside. Right there, that small depression. The palatine process is here. That's the maxilla.